Right, it's all a bit of a mad rush. I've had some technical issues. I haven't even warmed up or nothing yet, so I'm going straight into a race pretty much blind. So we'll see what happens here. Just going to get a lap in if I can. Oops, if you put your headphones on. There we go. Take that out. Not prepared at all. Wasn't particularly fantastic. Right, there we go. My mouse gone, there it is. Absolutely shocking. Let me quickly check my wheel, because I don't think it's quite right. Madness. Got a new steering wheel. Yeah, thought it was. Need to calibrate my steering wheel, so turn the wheel all the way one way, all the way the other way, back to the middle. Get done. to the left. There. Done. Done. Might be a bit better this time. Had a visitor. Right. That's that. Din. The next problem. My headphones are going to run out. And lots of technical issues today. If we manage to complete this race, I'll be surprised. Right, let's plug them in. Right, how are we getting on? Right, it's nearly time. Hope this is working. So I got a new microphone, so hopefully this sounds a bit better than it has been previously. You can't see, it's kind of up there. Oh, 17 or 20 minute race or something. I don't even know. I haven't done a Porsche race for ages. I thought I'd try something different. So let's get ready to rock. Hopefully that wire is going to be long enough. No, it is not. Ugh, technical issues. No crew chief either. Why not crew chief? A little bit of a rush.
Radio check.
Let's get grid. Right, we're on the grid. That's a miracle within itself.
Laps. The track temp is 37. The air temp is 30 Celsius. Get ready. Keep your nose clean. Green.
There's a mess start.
For it. Car left. He's still there. Clear left.
Survived. What goes so well? No pace whatsoever. No idea what position I'm in.
Track limits.
still 10th. Aha.
Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. Car clear right. Yellow flag.
God, this is hard work. Bit of a traffic jam behind me. Catch anyway. Oh, when is it, man? Brilliant stuff. Doing all right up until then.
What the fuck is everyone doing this race?
Oh, that I know. God. We go and spun out. Well, let's see where we're at.
Off the face. Sector 3 is 0.8 off
the face. Carnage this race. Be consistent. It's always my goal.
Now 0.8.
Definitely got a better run there. Don't scare him out of the way.
V14. On your right, hold your clear right.
See, scared him out of the way.
Good stuff, keep it coming.
Get wide. Quite see my lap times. Probably take each other out here.
Gap 2, Leanne behind is increasing. It's now 1.9 seconds. V13, that lap time was 136.68.
Missed a downshift. More carnage. Thanks, Jim. Back up to 13th. Might be better actually, because I just passed a couple of cars.
P10.
Bloody 10th. Was worth a go, wasn't it?
left. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear left. P8. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on. Let the race come to us. Halfway home. Fuel's good. On your right. Right side's clear.
Done an overtake. Moving wide. Yes. Sideways on entry. Whew, sideways like this. Good fun though, good race. Computer's holding up, that's good news. P8, after all that entertainment, who'd have bought it? Six laps to go. Smooth, be consistent. Thanks, window wipers. Right, me and Trevor. That was close. Seconds behind us. Nice slipstream. Let's go for it.
Car right, still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Clear right. Right side's clear. Nice pass.
Give him plenty of room. Be respectful. Don't be a dick. And if you do be a dick, apologise. We've all done it.
The car in front of us is now Schubert.
Go some. Four laps to go.
P7. You've just done a 137.54. Sector 1 is 0.8. Off the pace. Push, push, push. We can catch this car.
Like him a change of wheel. Just the bog standard one. Best thing about VR and this track is you can spot all the apexes. A spin up. That's a position gained. That's sixth place.
Sixth place. Two laps remaining.
see if we can hold off. Seconds behind. Hopefully got enough fuel to last us this final lap.
You're reeling, Schubert in. The gap's now 3.6 seconds. Last lap. Sector 1 time's okay. Sector 2 is 0.40 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.2 off the pace.
Pretty much on the pace. Got to be running low on fuel. One turn. Gained on him that last lap. There we go, cross the line.
Yellow flag. B6, and there's the finish. Good result, mate, well done.
Well, after that start, who'd have thought I'd have got P6? Not me. Let's pull over somewhere.
Muy bien, Alfredo, tío. Muy bien, un fenómeno.
Let's find me mouse. It's around here somewhere. There we go. Mousey mouse. This is the beautiful DCW racing car. Keep an eye out for it for the Porsche GB. We have a teammate running in that, so keep an eye on that. Let's just quickly bring up the results. There you go. 29 seconds back from first place. Where's the dude that wiped me out? He was in, wasn't it? Down in 16th place. Oh. Karma. Right, come out of this. Back to the world we live in. There we go. Have a look at some results. I finished P6 and I gained 49 on my I rating. Back over to 1700. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Right, I'm going to call it quits there. Thanks for watching and I'll see you all again soon.